Pearson guarded by Catchings, back cut, and a basket by Riquna Williams.
I mean, the stratosphere that she's put herself in because of her incredible community service as Riquna Williams hits a three, that you know Matt Toten, he's a big fan of Jordan Hooper's, that's why he's watching tonight. That is the only game this season she's been in double figures.
And Williams in double figures, she has 10. That's really been the story the last few games for Indiana, leading from start to finish, but that's a good three by Riquna Williams. They are playing sensational basketball, and boy, Williams is red hot. Sims front court. Williams pushed way outside, launches, hit it, and a foul. What a shot by Riquna Williams, who's hit now three straight threes. Debbie, that's her fourth of the half.
There's a steal.
And Williams with January to beat, her first basket of the second half, and a season high 25 for Riquna Williams. Zealous guarding Williams, goes right around her, hops to the basket, and creates a shot, and good.